something pretty cool. I found a new lid for my rocket stove. It's an old discus. It had a square hole in the bottom of it, so I welded a piece of metal plug in it, ground it smooth, and I've got a new lid. It's a little bigger than the rocket stove, but the old lid that came with this can was kind of weak from turning red hot every day.